Good afternoon, Mr. Essam. What is your review and opinion of how Pristine Model United Nations has been going and the discussions that have been going along the students?
What I like is about the preparations. It seems like they prepare themselves very good. And they get a lot of knowledge, they get a lot of information. This is a good step, that you start searching, you start finding what's going on. And you might come with your own ideas, what you are researching and finding, especially if it's an area not common area for the students in general. So when you talk about HIV, some drugs or something, you're presenting other countries, or you see what other countries doing, and you're presenting the ideas. And hopefully this will open for their perspective and their eyes to a new areas.
Thank you.